This is my daughter. She's a big, brave girl, and she's going to have an operation today.
Name?
Tell the nice lady your name.
Danielle.
Danielle what?
Danielle Lloyd.
Age?
Nearly six.
You're five?
Yes.
We'll stay five then. Address. Where do you live?
With mommy and daddy.
1772 Lincoln Road.
We got there.
Danielle's gonna have her tonsils removed.
I've got her down for a double hip replacement.
Oh no, well, there must be some kind of mistake.
Kit says no.
Some other Danielle Lloyd.
Pitt says no. There's only one Danielle Lloyd on the system. Do you want the double hip replacement or not?
No, clearly she doesn't need it.
Well, she may do in the future.
Look, we saw Dr. Phillips last week, and she definitely has an appointment for today to have her tonsils removed.
Pitt says no.
Well, could you speak with somebody? Well, thank you so much. You've been just great.
Oh, could I borrow a moment of your time to fill out the customer service questionnaire? Would you say that I've been A, very helpful, B, extremely helpful, or C, fine?